Hey guys, this is Muzzle Spaghetti Sauce and welcome to a new survival series. So this is episode 1, so I'm gonna be starting. So in the last video, I restarted my 5-year-old world. So here's the bed. I got that from the last video. Also the XP bar. So I traveled thousands of blocks from my home. So here's the bed. So just in case if I die, I respawn back in here. Not to waste any time here. Let's get So let's just get all the resources. I mean, not all, but the resources that we need to survive. Okay. I'm wearing a different skin. So today's the late 5-year anniversary of my first YouTube channel, Super Mario Spaghetti Sauce Napkin Gaming. Or formerly Mario Spaghetti Sauce. That's the old name when it was created. So I was gonna do a full history of that channel and even my channel, the channel that you're watching right now. But it isn't really good, so I did not upload it. So yeah. So yeah. that bed. I no longer need it. Need to find my bed. Okay, oh no, no, no. Survived. Okay, so I found the wandering trader. I have a texture pack for it made the trail almost invisible. I don't know how this happened, but So now I'm gonna go and build a house. So I wanna build my house somewhere else. I don't wanna build this in the swamp. Okay, so I'm gonna build my house like right here. Okay. Okay, so I can't find any spruce trees. So I'm just gonna fill the rest with oak. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna find a cave and then find some iron and Okay, so I'm not gonna find a cave. I'm just gonna go on this mountain. So there. So now I dyed my bed. So now it looks better. I can't find a cave. Finally, I found a cave. So this cave does not go underground. What? No! I was supposed to craft a stone pickaxe. I thought it was gonna go on the ground, but it didn't. And Well, finally, I found a cave now. Oh, and then that's the gold underground. Okay. So. Okay. This might be the first time I saw a lush cave in survival. Well, the first time I saw it was a creative. I've been to one of these in survival before. I just forgot. Okay. Also, I should have just dug down below the azalea tree I found in this world. But I did not. And they still haven't fixed the color of the grass to match the moss. I have no idea why. Thank you.
Thank you.